Cool. Just missed game one. Pretty sure. Yeah. HVAC. Jesus. One. Ganon Ice Climbers. Interesting team. Like, Fox Falco, I think, theoretically win because they're way better in doubles. But you get things like this, that's what I was gonna say. Like, the jank factor of Ganon and Ice Climbers is gonna just throw in a whole new dynamic that they have to get ready for. Jesus and HVAC, I don't know if they're better players than Clem and Shifu, but like, I know Shifu and Clem are both really good. But together in doubles, I know HVAC's really good at doubles. Jesus sucks at doubles, but that's another story. Yeah. There's a wobble right there. Good presence for of mind for HVAC to kind of jump toward the Fox, so that puts himself in between him and the Ice Climber, so that he can continue wobbling, but he comes back fast enough to interrupt it, or Jesus just kind of lets go. Big stomp. Oh yeah, your computer went out. There's no password on your laptop, but did you set up a new Wi-Fi? It didn't work? Oh, okay. I was just wondering. But red team's doing pretty good. I mean, Clem, Shifu can't die here, and they gotta kill. Oh, it was a little late on that up smash. Okay, he gets that one. No tech from HVAC. They tied up in stocks. I'm really big right now. And I'm really blue. I only see, yeah, okay. Wow. Shifu's still alive. Clem's the one that's taking the stocks, but Jesus is at 94. 92, sorry. And the next big hit could kill him, so if people get relatively close here. Down air, off the ledge. Double down air. Ooh, the jab interrupt. Such a fast move. I think that's dead. Yeah. Jab into forward air. Ooh, the quick side B. The fast two.